Six girls, the youngest just 12, along with a teenage boy, have been arrested after allegedly taking a luxury car for a joyride on the northern beaches. The owner of the Porsche says he woke in the early hours of this morning to find the group in his lounge room, police eventually catching them in Mosman.
You could hear them coming, and you certainly hear how it ends. Take a closer look. The allegedly stolen Porsche tries to make the turn on Spit Road in Mosman, but it bounces off the concrete divider with police not far behind. Inside, police say, are seven juveniles, the eldest 16 and the youngest just 12. The car belongs to George Miller, who lives 8 kilometres away in Curlcurl. Police allege the group, or at least part of it, broke in and stole the keys. George's wife confronted them.
It's 5 people in our house, George. It's 5 people in our house. No, I couldn't really believe it.
In nothing but his pyjamas, George ran onto the street and tried to stop them as they drove off.
He reversed up over the curb, spun the wheels on the grass, as you can see the wheel spin, and narrowly missed my neighbour's car as he did one turn to get out of here and straight up the street.
Authorities are still trying to determine how many people entered that home at Curlcurl, but they will allege of the seven inside the allegedly stolen car, six of them are girls, one is a boy, all of them under the age of 18.
Late this afternoon, four of the six girls, aged 12, 14 and 16, have been charged with being in a stolen vehicle and released on bail. The 16-year-old boy, the alleged driver, charged two, police confirming he's never held a licence. In Mosman, Alex Sykes, 9 News.